Alright, well, that was pointless.
I don't know where fucking Ross the Bit is.
Looks like he went down to the docks, but I was really far away. So I guess, let's see. I don't see if this guy's got anything interesting going on. The tipster in here. You know, I'm not even checking here. We're checking in here real quick. Wait. There's Sid. Oh. It's the black guy's probably the chef, right?
Nocto.
Yep, sure is. Only you can keep our nest safe. That's the same thing that said the last one. I am your prince! Whoa, that's illegal here, man. Unless you're in Colorado or Washington or a dozen other states.
いろいろあって帰れないんだろ。まあな。だったら外の世界に慣れろってよ。頼んだもんはなくても困らないが、持ってきてくれりゃ助かる。よろしくな。
This guy druggy. Tain, Lucian, Tomato. Let's see. What is the nearest quest for me? The Ever Regal Regalia. We go there. It's a little bit of a ways, but it's not too far. The Aspiring Artisan and Scenic Delivery. That's all the way down here. I guess let's do the Ever Regal Regalia, right? Just because it's close, and we can get there pretty quickly. As long as I rent a chocobo. Chocobo. It's almost a mile. Let's rent this. Rent, okay. How many of this can I rent it for? 7 max? Okay. Well, let's just do 1 for now. And whistle. There's a way to customize them too. I'm pretty sure it's where everyone else customizes. Yeah, chocobo. Why can't I sprint? That the trot first? Okay, I see. Okay. There is a way to customize the colors and stuff. You better keep up. What the fuck? Oh, hey, that's cool. I can dismount. I almost did that. Jump. Yeah. This probably makes it so much slower. Alright. I'm going off-road in these things. We don't need no roads where we're going. Pretty sure I said it backwards, but, you know, whatever. It don't matter. Don't matter on her. Only got a day left. Win some combat, so I guess dismounts. Dismount! Dismount! Why aren't you dismounting? I have to hold it? That's what it is. Wait! Why are you going after me? It's bullshit! You're a dual horn. Oh, 23? I'll fuck you up. You don't like lances. Well, unfortunately for you... Give me 1 second... Drain Lance 2! What now? Wait, I didn't even check how good it is. Gear, Noctis. 85, that's not bad. It's better in my Engine Blade now. I didn't think it was better in my Engine Blade, but you know. Oop! Ow! That was retarded of me. So you don't like lances, I hear. I'm gonna blindside you and stab you in the butt. How do you like it in the butt? What? I mean... Oops. Oh, what was that? It said warp out. Look at his health drop. There's 2 of them. Oh, that one's a small guy. He's not as impressive. Okay. Oh, he's bleeding. That's why his health's dropping so much. Oops. Well, let's take a potion. Go on, take that potion. Psycho. And then, why is he following me? Quit it! Damn it! Are you kidding me? There's no warpity warps around here. There's no random rocks I can warp to. That's unfortunate. Ignis! I'm in stasis, don't you see? Pretty sure. Oh, what? I'm not even pressing anything. That's cool. I'm in stasis though. I need to get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna go on. Oh, I can't go on for the rock without leaving combat. Damn it. You guys got this right. Oh, hey, spawn walk right there. Right in front of me. Good thing there are some rocks that I can warp to. Oh, it didn't even do damage to him. I assume this guy's weak to the same things, right? Probably. Seems like it. Getting some orange hits on him. Warp strike in the booty. Yeah, look at that. Oh, come on. It's such a cheap attack. Just kind of does like this side move. Hard into the future. You don't want to give me like a rusty bit. Okay, where's my chocobo? Yay. Wait, I could taste test for you. A new recipe. I guess from the blood of our enemies. Trying to get my headset to fit me. There we go. Alright, so right trigger's trots. If I hit X, it sprints. Wait, where am I going? I'm gonna go this way. Oh, you know, there's stuff over here. Let's look for a rusty bit. You got some rusty bits around her? Around, huh? You just stay right there. This would seem like a place that would have a rusty... Why is no place have a rusty bit? How hard is it to find? What is a rusty fucking bit? Like a drill bit? Can't be hard to find, especially at a shop. Things are everywhere. You're so useless. Why? There's not one in like these old abandoned cars or something? That doesn't even make sense. Up here. And huh? There's not even glowy things. There's not even like a scrap of metal. Oops. I mean, there's an entire fallen tower. Why is there not a single rusty bit? Can I stand on top? Can I climb on this? Oh, I can't. Up. Oh, yep. Come on. Pakoa! You got this. Is there any benefit to this? Aside from looking cool as fuck. Alright, well, I need to get on those pipes. Doesn't really seem like there's a point to that, though. Well, alright, that was cool. We look cool. Anything in the shed? Oh, what is this? Rusty bit? Fossil wood. Fur. Wait, is that something over there? I thought I saw something blue. This is just probably those rivets over there. Damn you. Is this... It's a door? There's not a door on this side. What? Why? How inconvenient this door is. You people, man. You people. Fucking call my chocobo. Let's get on with our lives. We're out of this place. You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Yeah! I can't remember which button it was. I don't like extra sprints. There's a thingy-a-loober over there. Oh, we're there. But, I don't know. We're not going to combat. Fuck that. Udi! What is it that... I guess it's just music playing in the background. I was like, can I change that? This thing got a built-in radio. Congratulations! Chocobo occasionally trot to assist Noctis in battle. Chocobo learned dash day Chocobo while missed whistle mid-fight and your trusty steed will help you flee. Only once for battle. It's not that trusty, is he? That's cool. Do you just get leveled up for like riding him? I assume so. Any rusty bits out here in the middle of the desert? Where you normally find a rusty bit? Maybe there's some over there. Maybe I really have to go to that. Maybe I really have to go to that dock. That could be actually be a fast travel point to just be able to go back to my last place that I slept. Alright, you're my last hope. Not really. I'll just probably go get it later. Wait, what are you? What are you? Rusty bit? Rusty bit? You're a rusty bit. I know you're a rusty bit. I hate you. What's it doing? Oh my god. Don't tell me. There's a cliff in my way. What is this? Ah, you kidding me? I have to run down here? I hope I don't get fucked. I'm gonna get down there, it's gonna be like, yeah, you can't get up here either. I want a different color chocobo. I don't know what color though. Purple, black, white. Purple, black, and white. Alright, we can't get up there. Someone needs help, but first. Oh, I thought I saw something blue over here. Okay, well. I'll come help you wherever you are, sir. Not sure where. I just heard help. You're probably already dead by now. The music got all ominous. What's over here? Nope. Iron shavings. It's different than a metal scrap. No, I'm getting iron shavings. I mean, I don't see you around her. Which means you must be over her. Right? There's a witcher here, okay. That's like a goblin thing, but this is shit I don't need. These are flowers. Fungor? It's a bad name for flower. What's this? Cold dust, man. Fortunately, gold is net worth. Wait, I only got. Okay, I got multiples. Okay. And silver dust, too. Really? She was just gonna come in here into this dark cave where there's probably monsters and shit? Basically, we saved her life. Morsel Mio would be a treat, but the taste of victory lies further ahead. Seek where the wheels stop in order to keep rolling where man harvests the blood of the earth. Of course. Anything up here? Anything of value? Oh, it's not even up there, it's just a wall. Okay, well there's goblins, so what are you weak against? You are weak against lances and daggers. Well, I might as well use my lance then, right? Just cause I recently got it upgraded. No. You bitch. I wanted to attack the guy that I made vulnerable, but whatever. Doesn't matter. These guys are weak as fuck. Alright. A for time? That's just a one hit them all? What the hell? Alright. Wonder what level Sydney is. Cindy? Not Sydney. Please pick up. Please pick. There we go. A Mega Phoenix. It's the wax. I guess I should probably keep going, right?
Wax. 30年前に販売されていたとなるとな。俺たち生まれてねえし。
Ooh, it's getting all glowy and shiz. What's over here? Oh, there's some gobby gobs. Alright, well, let's take this guy out for it. Why am I doing that? Fucking. What did you get hit by? Alright, well, you're dead. Oh, apparently, you're not dead because I just walked away. There's none left, right? Yeah. Get some more ice energy. Look at all the XPs I got. Man, I'm such a high level. Oh, it's just gonna go outside, isn't it? What? Oh. Okay. Well, that's fucked up. These guys are so easy. Why can't all enemies be like this? Alright. Oh, I got A plus for time to time. Thank you. Thank you. There's gonna be nothing of importance here. Where am I? Oh, it just brought me up back around. The base coin. Well, that's unfortunate. I can't call my chocobo. Damn it. I feel like getting out here will be easier though. Be quicker than walking back. Oh yeah, I can run. I don't know why I'm jumping. Okay, it's about a mall.
Nocto, you're not going to be able to
get out of here. Ah, I'm not going to be able to get
out of here. Okay, now can I call my chocobo? There we go. Need to figure out a name for him too. Because you can name him. Apparently, I'm going to call him slow as fuck. Where is he? There it is. Doesn't even make sense. It's weird. He was over here. He came from back there. What's overhead? Nothing? Nothing of importance? Okay. It's about to be night too. We all know night is the scariest fucking time. We go up against Iron Giants. Fucking Vin Diesel, man. Treasure! Come on. There's gotta be something good in here, right? Probably. An iron scrap, if I had to guess. Or not an iron scrap, a rusted bit. Nope, a quality building stone, which apparently is considered a treasure in these parts. Man, that's a nice piece of stone there, I know, right? I wish I could pick up things while on my chocobo. Is that an ability? A sharp bone. Don't want to eat all bones. What would we do with those, right? Is there any, I wonder if there's any skills that I can get that'd be good. Let's see. Ascension. Go to some of the exploration. And making camp. Long trips in the car. Chocobo races. That's 99. Well, that's a lot, actually. I didn't realize. Stats. Increase HP of each party member by 5 times the number of levels gained. The effect similar abilities don't stack. Spirit of each party member by the... I'm so confused. By the number of levels gained? That's vitality of each party member by number of levels gained. Combat. Reduce the cost of phasing. That could be helpful. Let's do that. Further reduce the cost of phasing. It's 100. That's expensive. Unchained Fury. Blink cover a bit of MP by blinking through attacks at the last second. Damage dealt after. Okay, well, whatever. We're gonna keep going. Alright, that's Prince. Let's go into stasis. Or like the slow, retarded mode. Doesn't seem like it. Yeah, it's not anywhere near here. See, it's all the way over there. Look at how far they are. See, not our problem. It's like 7 already. Hey buddy, did you get into a car accident? Doesn't really seem like it, but maybe I can help you with some things. If only you realize that there's a gas station like right over there, you could probably fix your problems. Yeah, there's no way you could just walk like half a mile to yeah, I mean, I'll do this. That's easy, right? It'd be some easy XPs. Where'd my chocobo go? I'm not walking half a mile. I'm just saying he could have walked half a mile. I don't understand why he didn't. It's also, especially considering it's all dangerous at night too. Giant spider monsters and Vin Diesel. Same joke again. Does it? When I get close, one of these is like 12 hours. Does it tell me 12 hours left, or it just says one day? Overhead? What do you mean overhead? Wait, look. There's just clouds. Just only clouds and an alien spaceship. I saw it in Scooby-Doo once. It wasn't a real alien spaceship. I mean, it was, but there was also a fake alien spaceship. What is that? It's like a target or something. Oh, that's... What was even attacking me? No, I'm curious. You know what? No, I don't care. Hold B to glide. Oh, what I've always wanted. It's dangerous to travel at night. Good to know. I didn't realize that after the last time. Yeah, remember that one time we got a gun? And now we're just like... Well, that's actually pretty good. But, I mean, we just got like a brick. Like a one brick. Good times. Good times. I'm gonna be Chocobo level 3 pretty soon. Probably, maybe. I wish. I assume these floodlights would keep out the bad monsters, but it's not very good coverage. There we go. I made it over. That dude is walking so slow. Fuck you. I gave you a boost, dude. So they sell repair kits in there. Oop, nope. Let me off, please. Thank you. Alright, where are you, Sydney? Cindy? God damn it. Oh, there you are. What's up, girl? I got your wax. Kinky. Did I have that in my pocket? What? What?
Okay. それだけ質がいいんだよ。劣化も少なくてさ。さすがはオート製だなってね。30年前の障壁で出荷が制限されたから幻の品になっちゃったんだって。ジージも全然オートに行かなかったし、私も数えるくらいしか見たことない。まあまずは塗ってみない？燃費の効果もあるかもしれないよ。じゃあ試してみたくなったら言ってね。
Oh yes I do。Alright, the Ever Regal Regalia is completed. An achievement. Complete 5 side quests. I'm psychic because I see it pop up on my computer. So I don't have a fucking rusted bit yet. That's 5 miles away. Let's see if I go here. Bro, we're not going driving. Just chill out.
休憩するか。
I just wanna... And what's with this? Why does it look like it's broke? I still wonder. Can I fix that? Shop. Buy. Sell. Anything cool to sell? Metal scrap, DBS coin. A rare coin. Interesting.Quality building. Look, it's not even worth much either. I got a lot of behemoth tenderloin. Got some food. I could probably make some stuff. I should probably get my Avengers to Ignis, right? I'm thinking so. Wrong button. Gear, Ignis. Yeah, you get some.Some Avengers, man. Oh! Okay. I was wondering how I use this. Well, now I know. That's cool. Now, final thing we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and complete this quest. I'm gonna buy... Wait, what? There we go, repair kit. I'm gonna buy... Oh, okay. The stock is my stock. I was really confused about that.I was like, wait, they're selling something they don't have? Alright, where? Call my chocobo. Let's keep this guy around here. Just chilling over there. Thanks, kid. He's just back down here. No, wait, no, he's not. He's back down here, right? Yeah, so I came up to the back around here. Around here. Can I jump it? Yeah, man, I already know I can jump it.I've done it before. Let's just map this quest, because I don't know where it is. Highway helper. Someone's calling for help nearby. What? I was just there. Damn it, I didn't know there was a quest marker for it. I could have helped him. He's probably dead by now. He's been murdered or raped, or he was raped and murdered. It's gonna be some CSI.Cold cases, something. Tired. About time for what? Oh, I just realized it's nighttime too. Alright, well, you know. Good thing we got the glowy thing for our birds. No, there's not. Ah, you're imagining things. You're imagining things, you silly.Yay, level 3! Chocobo stamina and speed have improved. I don't know if it's much of a difference, but... No! No. Search and rescue, find the person in distress. I gotta help this guy here first. That person in distress is dead. Come on!So close. Here's your repair kit that works for something. God damn, that's so bright. I'm not holding anything either. No problem, kid. I got 300 experience, it's not bad. Oh, you know what? It makes... I understand this now. See, it makes sense to get... to store up your experience more, because you get the modifier. If it's how I'm working, or if it's how I assume it works, you get the modifier. So if I have 10,000 points, I get more than if I had 5,000. That was an accident. But anyways, we are going to save this right here, and then we are going to get off and end the session. Because it's 2 hours. I'll probably play a little bit later. But for now, this headset is killing my ears. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video whenever that comes out. Bye! Got.